Heid and Rodney Southam. Southam, a big hitter, Mowbray back on the rocket net. And now we get a fight because of that hard hit. Heid with rights. Here's Southam with rights. Heid a right of his own. Heid fell down. Southam a right. Here's Heid trying to throw a couple more. Standing in there is Heid. And the linesman jump in to separate those two. Good tilt. Good fight between Heid and Rodney Southam. Heid came to the aid of Mowbray, who was hit hard by Rodney Southam back behind the rocket net. Heid says, hey, Rod, let's dance. And they did, right in the center ice area. And a real nice tilt between those two. Heid with some early pressure here on the left cheek of Rodney Southam. And then Southam came back in a big way. Southam didn't throw as many punches, but he threw one that caught Heid. Heid did slip on the play, and as he stood back up, Southam got a real nice blow in. And a nice tilt between those two. I know we don't like fighting in the WHL. I know you're saying to yourself, let's get rid of fighting. But isn't it nice every once in a while to see a nice tilt between two guys that want to get at it,